as terrible.
Hi.
Hello.
We are
Mr. Bears Fangirls.
And we want to thank you.
Yes. Thank you for 100 subscribers.
It over. Makes us so
over, happy. Yeah. We're a little late because we actually have more now. Mm-hmm. But
forgive us, we were off doing things.
Graduating.
Being zombies.
Yes, being zombies.
I wasn't part of that. I had stuff to do.
She was in Disneyland.
Yeah, I was in Disneyland, wasn't I?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah,
with everyone else.
Me and 205 Jeni.
We got left behind.
But we got to be zombies.
Yes. Mm-hmm. No. On the supposedly end of the world.
The world didn't end. Yeah. So if you were in Colorado, apparently there were random clothes laying around. You might want to check into that.
Well, if it was the end of the world, I would have died in the happiest place on earth. So
we would have been okay if we were zombies.
Yeah, we could have just blended in. If it was a zombie apocalypse, we were set because, yeah, they wouldn't even the zombies would just walk right past us.
Mm-hmm. So we were fine.
We have over 100 subscribers because there's one time where we only have 39. Thank you for those 39 lovely people.
We love you.
By the way, we do love you. And, like, for 6 months, just 39. And I was kind of like, why?
Yeah, but we're stuck.
Yeah.
Actually, I completely remember that.
But it's okay. We love you. We accept you. Because you accept us.
For our weirdness. Got a lot of videos coming up, especially with the summer, and AX is coming.
Yes, we're going to AX. Kari's going to be in
Chicago. Yes, and also Jordan's going to be there, and Kay. We get Kay again for the summer.
Someone's happy.
Mm-hmm. We will be cosplaying the first day. We'll be doing Italia.
I'll be England.
Mm-hmm. I'll be France, of course. Jordan's going to be Romano, and Kay's going to be America. And then the second day, it's Pandora Hearts. Gilbert, Vincent. Jordan's going to be out.
Air conditioning tomorrow.
We'll see.
Yeah, that would suck for recording all the years.
Talking.
All the years.
We can do it the second time.
No, I think it'll be fine. Yeah. I'll just have to turn up the volume pretty loud.
Okay.
But Jordan's going to be Alice, and going to be Oz. The third day we're doing Crochet G. Jeni is going to be Sebastian. I'll be the Undertaker. Jordan's doing Grell. Actually, she's got her Grell wig today. It looks fabulous.
So if you see us there at AX, don't feel awkward running up to us and saying, hey, I know you online. Because, yeah, that'll be fine.
And make us happy.
Yes, being recognized. It means we're a little bit famous.
Just a little.
Yeah.
I feel so left out.
Well, you're going to be in Chicago.
Yeah.
Maybe you will randomly be in Chicago and there will be a random anime.
Maybe you'll see that one
there.
Guy, the blonde wolf guy, and be like, hi.
Unless he's in AX.
He lives in Chicago.
How do I know this and you don't?
Gary the stalker.
You know I live in Mexico?
You're familiar with the Mexico.
If you're watching
California,
it's okay. We're just
Yes. Yeah. But I know he goes to a lot of California cons, and sometimes he lives in Chicago.
Chicago.
Is it Illinois? Where's
Illinois
located?
It's in America.
Yeah, it's right. That's where one of the Great Lakes is. Chicago's like one of the things. So it's near Canada.
I think
it's near Canada.
We don't know our geography.
It's because we're stupid.
You're all right. No, we're not stupid. We're just
ignorant.
Oblivious. Keep us in this little. Well, yeah, this. We are America. Why should we care where everyone else? We try though. We know where Japan is. We know where most of the European countries are.
At least we do now.
We don't know where most of our states are.
I know where they are, but that's.
I mean, we know the ones on the coast. And anyways,
we know the ones near California. Like,
the Pac Rim. The Asians. That's why we get all the Asians, because we're in the Pac Rim. The Pacific Rim, for you guys who don't know what the Pac Rim is. That's why the Asians
love. know what the pack room was until she just explained.
That's why the Asian club is called pack room.
Yeah, Pacific Rim. There's an Asian club?
Yeah, it's called pack room.
I thought that was something else.
No, it's the Asian club, and Panda was in it. I was like, you're Mexican. And he's like, so I like Asians.
Yeah. You join the Asian club?
Well, we're graduating.
Yeah.
I did graduate.
Anyway. Thank you, you know, for our, your support watching us do weird things.
Yeah.
Yeah.
The end of the world is coming, one body at a time. That's depressing.
I didn't actually was reading this. I duped you guys. But this is actually my, you guys don't know who Michael is, but Michael's book, I think.
Yeah.
It's kind of depressing.
He just finished it.
Anyways, look out for our new videos. We have lots
we'll
of
we'll be doing a lot. We have a lot of stuff planned for AX.
We have.
We definitely have, I think, at least 3 videos planned, and that's not including just an overall, like, music montage of all our clips kind of thing. That isn't, so I guess, like, 4 planned, I guess. So.
And there will probably be more. And we are going to do an 80s rock music video.
Yes.
She's not into it, but we're going to do it. And she's going to see us in sexy rock outfit, rock band outfit.
Like when I got pulled over right here.
Just so you know, it's gonna happen.
Like when I got pulled over by the police.
Stuff happened today, but stuff came up, and yeah.
Yeah, Jordan's gonna be with us.
It'll be interesting. We'll be like,
oh yeah. And Kari, you will get to see her be Canada.
Yeah, Canada, yay.
I like Canada.
But at the same time, I'm kind of like, Canada. Canada is kind of weird. Like,
it'll give me another person to torment.
But it's not me.
I like how you're like,
broke.
And you never know, we might wait to do it until we can get America.
Here's to that camera.
I bet you that's the camera.
You guys, so, be on the lookout for our wonderful videos.
I think I gave the camera like thumbs up like 5 times
in this
video.
We love
it. I just
seduced it. I was like, I've been pointing my scissors at us.
We love you!
Bye. Don't take me seriously.